All right, good morning, Minnesota to Florida road trip, day 11. We did it. We spent the night in a Walmart parking lot. I'm going to take Flash for a little walk here. I'm going to show you a part of old Panama City that I imagine won't be here next time I get down here. Check this out. It's pretty cool. All right, here we are at Panama City Beach. Abandoned amusement park. I think that was still operating right around the turn of the century, but I'm not exactly sure. But the remnants are still here. It's right across the road from the beach. In the last couple of times I've come here, it looks like it's being completely torn down, but it's still, parts of it still remain. This is where you'd buy tickets. They had rules. Probably some of the rules where your dog had to be on a leash. All right, let's take a look at it from some other angles. Looks like they had an outdoor batting cage. Oh yeah, you put tokens in over there and probably gave you access somehow. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden. Gather near to us once more. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. A merry little Christmas now. Right now they're putting up the red flags for the surf condition. And the reason why is we're looking at 8 to 10 foot faces out there, which is really high for this beach. And this is different than Hawaii, where the waves have a little bit more space into them. These are like right one on top of the other, on top of the other. So it's kind of been fun to watch these big rollers come in. And I'll probably go swimming shortly out there. car wash in Paradise. Had to clean off about 1,500 miles worth of grime. She shines now. All right, we're back at St. Andrew State Park. Different campsite. It was sure nice staying at Walmart, but we needed to get back here because we got to winterize the RV, empty our tanks. But check out this view out of the bedroom. Here's Flash. That's going to be pretty cool. See you Wednesday morning.